Oh, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. So we're almost at the end of fall into winter. That's the diamond that I picked up at the end of the last episode because the day hasn't continued on. Where did I put my diamonds? I forgot. Oh well. Oh, actually. Take the eggs, because I need to what's it them? Turn them into mayonnaise. Hello, chickens. Move at the wait. Thank you. Pick you up. And that. There we go. Move out the way. Very good. Shift. Good. Good chicken. Oh yeah. Got all this to harvest now. We're gonna get some money. Come back to that one in a second. Just make sure I'm not on anything that I can consume accidentally. There we go. None of that to harvest. Grapes aren't harvestable, so this will pretty much be our last harvest before it goes to winter. So I need to save up my money so I can get enough crops in the old spring and then make all that money. Go. Right, let's go up here. Boom, boom, boom. No, don't eat it. Put it in there. There you go. Cool. Right, let's stay open. It's not like there's any animals in there. That's fine. Nothing in there. Okay. So I'm pretty sure that this, not a barn, actually a greenhouse. And I need to do the community center stuff for it, which quality crops, which, you know, gonna take a while. Artisan, gonna take a little tiny bit of time to do that. I could get the cheese soon with cows if I decide to buy them. Then I need to buy pigs for that, and goats, and make fruit jelly, but I could get the fruit trees instead, just do that. So that one would be pretty easy. And then the animal bundle, goat milk, wool, duck egg, large milk, they're all from animals I don't have at the moment, unfortunately. Yeah, sap's not done, it's fine. I will go put away all this stuff and that mayonnaise. Alright. Diamond, I think, is down here. No, not that one. That one. Yeah, so I give that away to someone. Who? I'm like Marnie. Marnie it is. Let's go find Marnie. I'm pretty sure she'll be at her, you know, farm thing. Oh, damn, there we go. Alright. And she should be in here. There she is. Gift. You're welcome. No, I haven't been to that strange tower west of your house. Looks like I'm not friendly enough with her yet. It's fine. It's fine. I just noticed there's a skeleton in her window. Weird. Oh, right, it's the festival. That's right. Can't break that. Okay. And the festival's at like 10 PM or something, so I can't go in there. Hmm. Well, better fish then, I guess. Oh, wait, no, there's no point me fishing, is there? Because I need to wait for winter and summer or spring or something. That's if I remember rightly. So what do I do now then? Harvested all my crops, set the mayonnaise, fed the chickens, harvested their eggs. No mushrooms, I don't know. I will explore, I guess. Will I be able to... Yeah, I can go this way. I was thinking whether it'd let me go or not because of the festival, but yeah, I just can't go down now. I can't go down from here, but I want to check. Oh, I can't because... That's right. Because I'm building something, I can't check the other stuff. That makes sense. That's fine. Let's see. Don't have pumpkin for you. Skull key. Cows. He wants a melon. Pale ale. And he wants his shorts from Marnie's room. And that's fine. I might just do a little bit of fishing, I think. While I wait for that festival. Yeah, screw it. Why not? Let's go this way. So I was looking up legendary fish, and there's different places for them, like the caves. There's also the sewers, and certain places like that during different times of the year. Like, I think there's some in the ocean or something when it's raining during summer or something stupid like that. Oh, good. It's amazing how that can hold up in the lava, huh? Newspaper in lava. Feels good, man. Strong newspaper. Broken CDs. Broken glasses. Now you know we've made it, boys. And this time, it's a twig, driftwood. What the fuck? I wonder what time the festival will be ready then. I missed it. I was moving my pot filler. Oh, I can't bother to keep doing this. I hate fishing. Let's go back to my house. To the bus stop. There's a grill there. Dump some of this stuff in the old junk converter thing. Might as well. Boom. Wasn't my hoe gonna be done today or something? But I can't, like, get there until tomorrow. Yeah, I think that was right. I think it was my hoe. Was it my hoe? I was upgrading something, right? Pretty sure I was. Oh well. When can I go to this festival? Tell me, let me go there. No. I think the festival's at like 10 PM. So it should be ready by then. So what the fuck do I do? In the meantime. Put that in there. I'm gonna sort out these chests. So anything that is like a mineral and not an ore, I'm gonna move across. Actually, no I'm not. What I'm gonna do Diamond can go in. I'm going to move across mob drops. And miscellaneous stuff like cherry bombs. Then that way, all this is ores and the other chest will be loot. Oh, I need to donate frozen tears to the museum. Take that with me. Because I can't remember what it was. Ew. And then. Frozen tear. Is there anything else like that that I've got? Let's see. No. Gunther. Nope. Why is there a drum? Oh well, whatever. No, there isn't anything else. Wait, was the diamond? Did I have to? No. Okay, that's cool. Just gotta donate that frozen tear then tomorrow. That robin doesn't work on what's it days. So she's a waste of playtime. Still nothing about this mushroom tree. Not spreading or growing or anything. I wonder what that was then. Maybe it's just random or something. Mysterious. Because normally stuff would grow back. Like the trees, they'd all grow back and stuff into saplings and stuff like that, but that thing isn't. Weird. Very weird. I'm just trying to kill time right now, just fucking go to that stupid event. Another quartz bar. Wood. Oh, I know. Where's that quality fertilizer? Sap and fish. Man, I'm thinking I should do that. How much sap do I have? Cause it's a load, isn't it? 401. And then you've got 8, 16, 32, 40. 8, 60, 32, 48, so that's 88. 8 times 9 is 72. 72 plus 48 is 80, 120. Plus, what did I say this was? 40, so that's 160. 168, 172, 76, 108, 400, 92, 200, 208, 216, 224, 232. I need 232 fish to make into that soil. I wish I could write a note of that somewhere. But in reality, I've already forgotten what the number was. 232. Trying to remember that. I won't, but I'll try. If I... Can I, like, split this? 201. No, wait, wrong way. I'm probably most definitely gonna forget that. Yeah. I'll put this in this chest over here. 232. That's a lot of fish, goddamn. Jeez, that is a lot of fish. Can I go to that party yet? Please. Three crows, nice. Six, nice. Seven, damn. It's better and better. Why did I put that other scarecrow? Oops. While I think about it, the rare crow. Which acts as a scarecrow. It's there. Because I should put you in this other new plot of land. Like, here? Boom. That'll do. And then I want some rocks so that I can make path. Well, I'll do the path afterwards when it's actually built to the cow's place. Might as well. Oh, can I get to that thing now? Please. Wood. Oh, that's a lot of wood, actually. Oh, that's not bad. I wonder if I was supposed to take anything to... wasn't I supposed to take, like, a pumpkin or something? Like a carved pumpkin? I don't know. Who cares? I mean, really? Who really cares? Nobody. So... we'll just wait. Right? Yeah. Ah, come on. Can I help setting up or something? Oh, come on. And boom. Be good. There we go. No, well, a little bit. A rare crow. A jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern recipe. I'm gonna take that. The rare crow, don't care about though. Wait, this. Oh, they must have cut skeletons from the thingy. He has an idea and it's creepy, huh? Interesting. Great time to stop while wooden stone. You know, you make a good point there. The mayor? Haunted maze. Where's that? Move out of the way, stupid. Wait, isn't this the haunted maze? Oh, this is the haunted maze. Interesting. Wait, isn't it just a loop? This is an island. Okay, he got scared. There's a spider up there. That's an island, so that's useless. I'm not trusting them hands. The vapor from this cauldron is making my head spin, but I can't seem to leave. Can't go in there. Okay. Go this way. Creepy TV. Something weird over there, but how do I get to it? Can't go on spiders. Just checking. There's a question mark there. Yo, dog, what up? That's odd. It's just a dead end up ahead. No, it isn't. Wait, can I? Oh. Secrets. Did it. Easy peasy. Golden pumpkin. It's valuable but has no other purpose. Fantastic. I want to go see what these two are doing. But how do I get up there? Can you get up there? Or are they just watching? Hmm. Oh, and now to get out of here. Get out of the way. Can you imagine if, like, I got stuck on the way back and forgot my way? Wait, will you talk to me now? Yeah, just tell me about the secret passage. I done did it. It's fine. Alright, boys, start the event. Yo, champ is here. Where is he? There he is. That strange man who lives in the tower set it all up himself. He wouldn't let anyone near while he was working on it. Do I have to go? Where the hell is that guy? He's like up there, but how do I? Oh, why did I go this way? I know this is a fucking island. God damn it. And this way. Pretty sure that's the same guy. Next to Linus. This way. It's actually a pretty easy maze. Oh, I can't see from here. The worst. And there. Yeah, that's... Wait, is that the guy? That's the guy, but how do I get to him? Can't go this way. So confused. Can I go in there now? Maybe? Have I not actually finished this maze? Just in case. Go through, there you go. Click on everything. Now I want to check the house. Shit, where the hell am I again? Oh, this way. That house is suspicious to me. I mean, these hands are pretty suspicious too, but... You know. Why can't I get to it? Huh. Oh, I can gift her that. I don't want to gift her it. Nah, fuck it. I don't understand what the hell's going on. Yeah, let's go this way. To get out. What are you gonna say? Too scared? What are you in the maze? Skeletons. No more pumpkin ale. One of my really infused maces will make quick work of these things. There's maces. Can't speak to that bloke. Such an interesting fruit. Eh. It's not that bad. What's doing the haunted maze course? Mother won't let me go in the maze, sob. Can't speak to you. He is just a little kid, you're correct. Mouth full of blackberries. What the fuck then, dude? Well, screw it then, I'm leaving. Can't figure out what else to do. Yeah, you can end. Fuck off. Badum boom. Ooh, mayonnaise. Don't forget the mayonnaise. Can I put this on the floor somewhere? No. I think I was supposed to use this for something. Oh well, too late now. Let's get that mayonnaise money. I wonder if I could sell that. Should I sell it? No, probably not. I'll put it in a chest inside my house. There, it will be safe forever. Cool. Oh, wait, wait. Eh, screw it. Looking for the old cooking channel. Right, sleep. Oh, yeah. All that money.